what's the deal with y'all, man? Welcome back to the channel, man. Appreciate y'all spinning the block. As always, I'm Bob Choji, and today we back with another JJK Cursed Clash banger, man. Told y'all we was back on the Cursed Clash grind. I did not lie to y'all, man. We steady on the ground with Cursed Clash, bro. We back active in the Cursed Clash streets. And the game is low-key a breath of fresh air right now. New characters out, new maps out. I've been meaning to play the new Gojo, the new Toji, my Momo, but I don't have no reason or means to get off my main right now, bro, Super Ghetto, just because, bro, I ain't feel like I'm not all the way where, actually, I'm just having too much fun, bro. I could try to sum it up in some different reasons, but I'm just having too much fun playing my dog Ghetto right now, bro. So that's what we on today. We hopping in ranked with the MC, bro, trying to get busy, man. And we're going to be having a lot of mirror matches, bro. So we're going to see who got the better Ghetto at the end of, the better Ghetto at the end of the day. Let's get it. Shit, man. I ain't gonna never get tired of this intro, bro. Let's get it. This map's starting to grow me. It's not the best. Nope, I got mine off first. Oh shit, I almost fucked up in there. Snip, snip. Please don't die. All right, we good here. They both at level 3. I gotta build some meter shit. Oh, I'm missing this man, bro. He's on that type of time in Ghetto, bro, where he just... Shit, this nigga getting his ass beat. He just came back to life too. Two, come on, bro. Oh, fuck, that bitch, he damn near overtook my domain. That's crazy. Oh my god, as soon as I take my eye off him, bro.
Hold up.
How he just get out? He was just in a blue. He was just wrapped in blue. What? He completely missed, bro. This nigga died again. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 he killed, he killed. What told you up? Good shit, bro. What? I log back in, bro. They was kind of cooking us in the first half. I ain't gonna lie. I had to develop a strat, though. One thing about the DLC, bro, that since it came out, damn, we got an older Gojo. I ain't seen the old Gojo in a minute. But yeah, the rest of the roster is completely ignored right now, and I actually, that's to be expected. Like, I'm not mad at that at all in the slightest. But you feel me? Like, yeah, you getting in matches, and it's going, you gonna see Gojo get off. Why did I try to do that right in front of his face? I thought it was gonna be some pushback. No, my lasers are supposed to kill him, bro. Like, in his face. That's crazy. Maybe I should try the quickness. One thing about this ghetto, you cannot leave. You, like, you can't take your eyes off him, bro. I ran straight into that. I should have winged it. Oh, why'd you get up and go for me, bro? You're supposed to get up and say your teammate. I'm taking damage. Kill, 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 kill. Yep. Oh, he got a Limitless. Hold on. I think this beat Limitless, though. I think Domain beat Limitless. Why he just walk in this bitch? Why they just walk in this bitch like that, bro? He must have thought he was in his teammate domain. Nope. If they gonna leave me be, I am gonna light they ass up, bro. Yep, here we go. I'm about to say, bro, don't do that. Don't do it, Gojo. Don't do it, Gojo. Don't do it, Gojo. Don't do it. You know, I got them lasers on you, bro. Gotta do it. Damn. We'll get a domain off, Gojo, and we can win this. What was he finna do? What was he finna do? There's nothing you can do in that situation. Your teammate's getting jumped. Why my aim all the way off? Why does my aim all the way off? Oh, shit. Oh shit! I jumped into that? That's kind of crazy. Wrong one. That's not gonna reach. Fuck, I'm about to die. See if I can get the auto off. Oh fuck! I'm dead, please fuck it up. Hey, fucked it up. Oh my god. Come on. Kill. I don't know what the other ghetto was doing, bro. I wanted to get an odd off, bro, but I'm like, if I could catch this, yeah, I was lighting their ass up that game. He like a sniper, bro. He did it like a sniper. And you can't take your eyes off him, bro. Nah, ghetto's crazy, bro. What map is this, bro? Them adding in subtitles, bro. Such a W. I ain't gonna lie. Even though it's not, it make it feel like it's all new dialogue, bro. Because I never knew what they were saying before. And the dub was damn near unbearable. What we doing, Toto? Oh, I ain't fought a Toto in a minute. Ain't fought no Toto in a minute, bro. That's my mistake. But he was a chump. Oh my god, look at the range on that, bro. That's the perfect fucking move, bro. Oh, good rock save. I forgot. I was unfamiliar with your game, Toto. Forgot that was in your bag. Sukuna. This shit. Sukuna. I'm about to say, bro. No way he just. Oh shit. I ain't gonna reach. Caught him. Did I run out of stamina there? I might have. Let's go, Yuta. I think ghetto will work, Yuta. Real life though, like, I think ghetto will cook Yuta, bro. Oh my god, he teleported me in the laser. I like the little chill vibe music they playing now. It ain't all. Holy fuck. Look at that reach. Wow. Oh, I don't know what happened, bro. Oh, I still got a domain hit off? Oh, shit. We haven't died yet. Oh, Yuta looking for art. He looking for art. Oh, good shit, Sukuna. Music still playing in the background during art, too. Oh, he got both of them here. That'll do it. Bro, I love confident teammates, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Because I can really just kind of sit back, do my thing, bro. What it is, but young Gojo or student Gojo character design looks so much more smoother and fluid than the rest of the character models in the game. I thought I canceled and got my block up. Unfortunately, I gotta eat a red. Two Gojos. Holy shit. Do some. Good hit. Oh no, fuck out of here. Me? These Gojos give me work, bro. I'm getting hit by this blue. I'm getting hit by this blue. Oh my god. He got hit by that blue. Yeah, I knew I was getting killed by that Gojo there. Kill. Yep. Fuck, where that bitch? It's hard when that bitch is between walls, bro. It's hard to see it, bro. The sound cue need to be a little bit more. That bitch coming again, ain't it? Yep. Fuck. I'll try to get my jump off. Shoot him. Two, two. We in good standing. Yep. Just how I drew it up. Wait, what I get hit by? Wait, answer back with an arrow. Let's try to stay alive for 30 seconds. Good kill. Good kill. I ain't want to risk it. Oh, shit. What the fuck is he doing? How he get so high in the sky? He can't jump 3 times. No. I deserve this. I had the opportunity to pop a domain and kill all that shit, bro. Didn't know where she was at and I went lasers though. That was ass. That was an ass animation. Look at these pillars out the way early though. I even told you. Not like that. You gonna leave me? Oh wait, get your guard up. Damn, he pop up out of nowhere. I'm selling. Okay. She launching motherfuckers. There we go. Oh. She could have killed him. They both three. Please don't let her get an all. That's all. And kill. Okay. You're getting crazy ideas. Fuck. Man, my controller hard as fuck right now. Damn! This one crucial. This is what we couldn't afford. The dude's gonna come back in a little bit. Why does PP had on sandals in this fit? So he didn't redeem it. She died. What the fuck? That bitch reached.
いい連携だ。終わらせる。ここからは手加減しない。
He wasn't in my dope. Oh my god. I think he dead, bro. Just about. Oh no, he got. Shoot! Let's try to get this Toji the fuck out of here. This would be a crazy comeback. Oh, that's game. Wow. Me trying to justify being ass. But I just made a play, big play, damage on both of them. I need to stop prioritizing damage to go meter. I was too late. Wait, how he get out that combo? She must have interrupted it. I'm level 3 though. Let's see what they do. Yep, that was a good move.
Oh,
Oh, what? In my face, though? I guess they got like a certain hitbox property to come out. Oh, I'm getting hit with bullshit. I'm getting hit with bullshit now. I'm getting bullshitted now. If you dodge this, bitch. Dodge that, bitch. Alright, bet this us. Dead man. Shoot him. Where are you aiming at? Do I have to aim these bitches manually or what? What's happening? I knew that was the play. I'm like, he's finna go try to rescue some shit. Come on, Rainbow. Rainbow. They did Rainbow Dragon kind of dirty. I'm glad it's in the game. We could have got that bitch in like some type of neutral or you know what I mean. Rainbow Dragon for the win, though. The little slug shit that pop out, that could have just been Rainbow Dragon. Point